Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress, persecution or famine, or nakedness or peril or sword? No height, no depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus, our Lord.